Nokia introduced its first two Windows phones at Nokia World in London on Wednesday. The Lumia 800 has a 3.7-inch screen and a 1.4 GHz single-core processor. It has an 8-megapixel camera and will be available in France, Germany, Italy, the Netherlands, and the UK in November. Before the end of the year, it will be available in Hong Kong, India, Russia, Singapore, and Taiwan and other markets by early 2012. It will cost €420 without taxes or subsidies. Nokia's SVP of Product Management was enthusiastic about the device.
First of all, it looks awesome!
The Lumia 710 has the same 1.4 GHz processor. It has 8 GB of internal storage, which is only half of what the Lumia 800 has. It has 512 MB of RAM and a 5-megapixel camera. The 710 will first be available in Hong Kong, India, Russia, Singapore, and Taiwan toward the end of the year, and elsewhere next year. It will cost €270. The Lumia devices are Nokia's first big push for phones running the Windows Phone operating system after the company announced a partnership with Microsoft in February. Both phones will run Windows Phone 7.5, known as Mango. Nokia CEO Stephen Elop said the first units are already shipping, and a video link from the company's factory in Finland showed an employee packing up a unit.
So from here, it's onward to the trucks and to the retail stores in the UK, France, Germany, Spain, Italy, and the Netherlands.
Elop didn't say whether either phone would be sold in the US, but said the company will have a portfolio of products for the US market in early 2012. The company also introduced a number of other phones intended for developing markets. The Asha series, which runs Symbian S40, is equipped with features often seen on smartphones but not lower-end ones, such as a QWERTY keyboard and a touchscreen. The four devices will range in price from €60 to €115. With reporting by Jeremy Kirk and Mikhail Rickness at Nokia World, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.